What are your memories of English class in school? Does it go something like this? We were assigned Dickens and Shakespeare to read by the teacher, and we were given comprehension questions, and if we did something wrong, we were laughed at. Given this situation, it's really no wonder that words, in English in particular, are considered a source of anxiety and shame for most people in this country, not as a source of expression and joy. It's really no wonder that we don't have a culture of reading and discourse either. Imagine now if we actually got to engage with content in the English class that meant something to us. If we were reading about characters and situations that mattered to us. If we were allowed to engage with them on our own terms. To draw, to play, to visualize, to express our opinion instead of just having the teacher's opinion matter. If we enjoyed our English class a whole lot more, we would probably be more engaged and accurate English language speakers, writers, and readers.
This course helped me to improve my reading skill when I read any book and get lost into the characters and visualize the whole story. I think reading is an interesting and constructive habit. This course helped me to share my visualization and imagination in class through various activities.
In this semester, one of our courses is functional English. And if I compare my previous experience of English learning with this one, I feel that in past, my teachers used to show their superiority over us. Their aim is not to guide us or to polish our skills. But here at GECE, we are working together to polish our skills of writing, learning, speaking. And for this purpose, we are assigned for every week either a book or movie. And then we discuss that movie or book in our class through different activities. Like we do acting and drawing, and all activities are done in groups.